In other news this afternoon, busy night for Erie firefighters and emergency care called out to this accident. It happened near the intersection of East 14th and Wayne Street around 11 o'clock last night. The driver, a Honda, reported to police that they were hit by someone driving a Cadillac. That Cadillac then fled the scene. The driver of that Honda suffered injuries. Police are still looking for the other vehicle involved.